everyone, I'm Kristine and I'm the officer in charge for Officer in Charge. Hi everyone, I'm Kristine and I'm the officer in charge here at Roxo Travel Iloilo. I'm also one of the resident artists of Iloilo Prima Galaw. Iloilo Prima Galaw has always been a constant in my life. Of course, it has allowed me to be more creative and always not to settle for less if I can help it. I have become many things in Iloilo Prima Galaw, and I thank the organization for always allowing me to be more creative than the usual, to always allow me to think outside of the box and to get creative on how I get the information. The stage experience has greatly influenced how I deal with my day-to-day. It is always a great joy to perform on stage because you get to live a lifetime of different characters. Can you imagine that? How exciting, right? So in life, it's like that as well. Prima has allowed me to always survive reverse on stage, and I guess it taught me to do the same in life. I often expect the worst, hope for the best, and always, always, always put your heart to it 100%. I guess every day is still a struggle for most of us, especially in a time of a pandemic. And in each struggle, you do have a choice whether to fight or flight. So I always choose to fight for that, and Prima Galaw has been a great influence in fighting for the things that you love. Prima is a good foreground for creativity, resourcefulness, discipline, and hard work. IPG has shared an important gift in my life as a form of healing and inspiration through the arts. And I think it goes the same way for other artists and other audiences that have seen our work and have seen us perform on stage.